Hello kids, welcome back to Code Karo Yaro. Coders today, tech leaders tomorrow. Today, I am going to tell you about what is monitor and components of monitor. A counter monitor is an output device that displays information in pictorial form. A monitor usually comprises the visual display, circuitry case, sink, and power supply. The first monitor computer was part of Xerox Alto Computer System, which was released on March 1, 1973. Types of monitor: CRT, cathode ray tube monitor; LCD, liquid crystal display monitor; LED, light emitting diode monitor. A monitor usually comprises of visual display, circuitry, and power supply. The display monitor is modern monitor is typically a thin film transparent liquid crystal display with LED background having replaceable cold cathode lamp. How do computer monitor work? An LED monitor is comprised of two special treated plates of polarized glass pressed together. Between this plate, a liquid crystal metal which responds to an electrical current by allowing a different wavelength of light together to at various point exist in its surface. You guys like this? For more such amazing videos, please like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, Code Karo Yaro.